Kauravas escalated. It ended to a game of dice in which the uncle of the Kauravas, Shakuni, played against the oldest Pandava brother. Due to Shakuni's deceit and cheating, the Pandavas lost not only their kingdom and their crowns, but Draupadi as well. In an attempt to humiliate the Pandavas further, the Kauravas dragged Draupadi into the courtroom and tried to pull her clothes off. Draupadi, realizing that nobody would come to her rescue, cried out to Lord Krishna for help, and in that moment, a miracle took place as Lord Krishna ensured that the material continued to be extended so that she was never unclothed. In her anger, she swore revenge against the oldest Kaurava brother, Duryodhan, saying that until she could take his blood and smear it into her hair, she would not tie it up again. Although Kanwar fell into bad company by being friends with the Kauravas, he was a good person who always gave to the world, no matter what was asked of him. Unfortunately, various events occurred that eventually led to his downfall on the battlefield. The first one was with Sage Parashurama. Kanwar wanted to study archery, disguised himself as a Brahmin, and went to Sage Parashurama to learn. One day, as he sat under a tree with the sage sleeping on his lap, he was stung by a bee. Despite the pain and blood, Kanwar did not want to disturb his guru, so he remained still. When Parashurama awoke and saw the blood, he realized that Kanwar was not a Brahmin and he had been lied to. Angry at having been deceived, Parashurama cursed Kanwar, saying that all the knowledge he acquired would escape him when he most needed it later on the battlefield. When Kanwar was given to Kunti as a baby, the sun god Surya gave him earrings and a shield of armor as a protection. This made him indestructible. The god Indra knew that Kanwar would be indefeatable, so disguising himself as an old man, he went to Kanwar to request him to remove the earrings and armor and give it to him. Kanwar, who never said no to anybody, did as he was asked, and in return, Indra gave him the Malastra, a powerful weapon to be used in war. However, just before the battle, Kunti eventually admitted to Kanwar that he was her oldest child and the brother of the Kauravas. She then requested that he only use the Malastra one time in battle. Kanwar, who would never say no, promised her that he would do just that and assured her that when the battle ended, she would still have 5 sons left. The Kurukshetra battle lasted for 10 days, starting with Krishna giving a discourse of the Gita and revealing the Vishwarupam, the glory of God, and ending with the death of the Kauravas. During the battle, Kanwar's chariot wheel became stuck in the mud. He was left alone to remove it, and at that moment, Arjuna fired an arrow that left Kanwar wounded. Due to his nature of always having given, Kanwar had accumulated so much good karma that he could not die. So Krishna, disguising himself as an old man, requested Kanwar to give him all of his own merits. When he did that, Kanwar was finally able to leave his body with the blessings of Krishna. Ladies and gentlemen, we present the Mahabharata, performed by Sami, Tanisha, Vaishnavi, Rashmi, Nikarika, Chandani, Mohini, Danushi, Surekha, and Avirami. This will be followed by Mangal.
Bye. Thank you.